Okay, let's have a look at some of the highlights from the batting unit. We've seen some really good batting on display, put together by the team. Brilliant stuff from the batsmen as they've made their partnerships count against an equally impressive bowling attack. The bowlers genuinely struggled to keep it tight. It was a really difficult pitch today to bowl on. Not too many wickets from the bowling team either. It's time for the highlights from the bowling session.